They're just using crappy boots. But they've been performing real well, ain't gonna lie. Katana is amazing. Wow. Okay, can I... Can we take? Yes, you can. Alright, that's nice. Like always, the most important part is to take their weapon. Just checking the ground if there's anybody else from their team is on the ground. Oh man, our guys look slow. Oh, but they're gonna get strong. They're gonna get real strong. There's a corpse here. This is a corpse of our guy. Okay, his legs are getting fucked up. The last time lost 3 legs because we just ignored bleeding. And it was not a good plan at all. At all. Alright, there's 2 more guys left. We're gonna be done. Okay, this guy is resisting though. His blood is low though. Yeah, and we're gonna get great level from this one. Come on, Bull, do something. Good job. Good job, Bull. Okay, are these guys finished? Okay, does look finished. Alright, tank long. Tank long is dead. Well, not dead, but he's sleepy. Alright. Adolf. Congratulations. She cannot take all. Okay, Bonk. Alright. You can do this, Bonk. And of course he does not have a backpack. Of course. Alright, we will manage. No problem. wait long. This is mod. I guess my computer overheats with this one. With a different original, it would be way better. But I do like this mod. Okay, we can sell. If you would like to load the mod, we would like need to sell everything, like the limbs of some of our guys. Okay, actually everybody now just get out of town. Okay, still loading. New loading bar, just what I wanted. Okay, if I take off this armor, should be better. Okay, so most of our guys. Can I just take off like shirts? It's like not enough. Just thought that'd be yes. Should be enough. I'm just gonna say it now. Okay. Okay. Do they still look like King of the Carters? 60%. Still on it. It makes no sense. Is it because of developing? Like, if he's the swapper. Man, this guy just looks too much like one of them. What the hell? Okay, I have to take out everything. Okay, this maybe does not get updated. Okay, I'm gonna put on just boots. And a sword. Okay, if you put on the armor, 4%. Okay. So they're gonna get useful, even though we have to carry them a little bit. But then once again, that's how we grow, you know. They get beat up and they do damage. Give them good weapons. Let's go to the beds. Oh nice, that it's actually free. So where your niggas at now? Cause everybody left they step and left you on your own. See, I loved you like a sister, but you died too quick. And that's why we called you bitch. I bet you. You wonder why they call you bitch. You wonder why they call you bitch. I bet you. You wonder why they call you bitch. You wonder why we call you bitch. I bet you, bitch. You wonder why we call you bitch. You wonder why we call you bitch. I bet you, bitch. You wonder why we call you bitch. You wonder why we call you bitch. You wonder why we call you bitch. Dear Mr. Lawrence Tucker, right? You keep stressing me. Really? Fucking with a motherfucking mind. I figured you wanted to know, you know, why we call them old bitches. Maybe this might help you understand. It ain't personal. No, strictly business, baby. Strictly business. So if you wonder why we call you bitch, you wonder why we call you bitch. If you wonder why we call you bitch, you wonder why we call you bitch. Yeah, just the good old manual labor of putting everybody into bed. What if I just press then? No, everybody's again. This was bad. Such a bad mistake. Just got my man a little bad. Outlawed mortals. Bow down to something greater than yourself, trick. Individually capable of enormous amounts of chin checks and our swords. They ain't no one. You watch it, but you ain't seen what lies before you, biatch. Picture, if you will, seven deadly human beings. I just pay double for, I guess. Each nigga on every street. Made heavily popular. The G group, but we knew we never click. Smoked out, looped out, all in the shit. It's me and my dogs living like hogs. Outlaw mortals. What follows is the story. What preceded was the clue. Yeah, summer's still moving. My adversaries crumble when we rumble with a catastrophe. I put a bend on bitch niggas that blasted me. Plus my alias is Machiavelli. Unloaded 357 with hollow points to a nigga belly. Bust him and see if he bleed. He should have never fucked around with a sick ass nigga like me. They call my name out, niggas run. Best be prepared for the outlaws. Here he comes. They call me Hussein Fader. It's a two game take. One robbing your niggas greater with a knife in your neighbor. I'm gonna give him Pierre Lynchon. Summer X kinda like Real Bitter. Alright. There's another bar. Need to check what is inside here. There's plenty of fighting in here. Just need to wait it out a little bit. I don't like this place. Do I wanna settle here? Not really, maybe. But this house? I like this house.
Alright, new drink. One part Alizé, one part Cristal. Thug's passion, baby. Y'all know what time it is. This drink is guaranteed to get the pussy wet and the dick hard. Now, if you're with me, pour a glass of drink with a nigga, you know what I mean? I ain't trying to turn y'all niggas into alcoholics. I'm just trying to turn you into motherfucking thugs. So come get some of this thug passion, baby.
I could play like they think would be good till it's relevant, but I'm a straight soldier that I roll up a nigga like a 7 cent.
Okay, why you stood up?
I thought was down with a spit, trying to climb to get it, and it's so evident, staying forever. But
they put down, guys.
It would be in hell and shit. People telling me to cool out, but they ain't feeling me. A motherfucking fool bout my fucking cheddar cheese and a please pass.
Okay, who of you is least suspicious looking? Okay, both you are.
Keep it plain, and I'ma keep it the same. Pine, just take it a simple game. I can plinkle with brain twinkle. Diamonds and things can twinkle enough to hold me till I'm old and wrinkling. These adversaries, they gon' have to be worried, cause I'ma be ill and fulfilling my passion till I'm burying my thug passion.
And you got it going on. Give me some of your thug passion.
Alright, let's see the bounties. And now I can actually buy it and his armor. I think we should. Okay, we gotta sell it for less. It's not sold here. Oh man, that's an Adachi. And a cheap one. Let's get Daytron and then
I see some molin' ass niggas and they slipping in my spot. And I'm digging the pot, chicken in the pot. We caught sleep, he didn't eat you next week. It's how to do it every weekend. I come from the man. Tell me, count the props. CTO, you got the wrong spot. Nigga, time to clock it. Get the liquor and you can get the D-mail. It's spooky shit that we infect and get the street sales. Most smooth as a motherfucker, me and my knife. I'm cool as a motherfucker, I'ma get mine. Now we're satisfied. Got the pockets on swollen, boss hog in this pocket.
And your recruits team? No, it just looks like regular mercenaries. Okay, can we sell some shit to this guy? Show me what you got. He has like only 2 grand. Can like not even buy some of the basic shit. I guess you can sell this shit, at least, at this price. All the niggas up in them cell blocks. I told y'all niggas when I come home it's okay, that's cash. That's right, nigga. It's showing us. Pitching me road. Definitely like cashing in right now.
Oh, I forgot. Okay. The DA. Yeah, that bitch had a lot to talk about before. Can the hoe see me from here? Can you see me, hoe? Pitching me road.
Okay, where's the shop? Is it the storehouse? I'm gonna try to check there, but last time there was nothing. Okay, there's only bars here. I guess like only drinking is allowed in this area. I mean, I guess it's just so kind of lame. I mean, I think if I would open a shop here, would I like just become a billionaire?
We about this bitch. Anytime y'all wanna see me again, rewind this track right here, close your eyes, and picture me rolling.
Okay, here's 3 grand. Okay, let's see if we can.
Hey, what time?
I think it's too far, right?
Oh shit, 12 o'clock.
Oh, way too far.
Yeah,
at least he's cool. Ah, oh, this is a really shitty katana. I like to keep katanas, but this one like for 100, so.
listen until you learn your lesson. Now many questions are often answered. Drop top 500 beans.
Ну так, бро. They are more expensive to kill, so I'm definitely know what's going down. We're just completely surrounding him. Keep attacking him. Oh, he just one-shot our guy. Damn. This guy is a wuss. Alright. Pick up. No, he's just fucking out. Okay, there's some damage going in now. And the bull is down. My Luigi is fucked. His leg is fucked. And one guy just took out some of our newbies, so I guess it makes sense. Oh man, he just fucking transported to the next level. Our guys. Damn, Jerome, you deserve this one. Okay, let's get this good old bull some fucking armor. Okay, now our guys are fighting somebody. I kinda need to heal some guys though.